Kevin Molino. Kevin, you know, we came into this game expecting it would be tough. You know, we had to grind the result out, and we did just that. What were your reactions?
Yeah, we know it'll be a difficult game. You know, it's a World Cup qualification game, and all teams going to come out running, and, you know, all credit to them. I find they had a good game, and they work hard. But in this situation, you know, we just have to find a way to win, and we did that in a great manner. And, you know, just all credit to Levi coming off the bench and doing well. Just happy for him.
What was the surface like out there in the conditions?
Yeah, it was a little bit tough, but at the end of the day, both teams have to play on the pitch, you know. And as I said, we know that it wasn't gonna be easy game on that pitch, on that difficult surface. And it's all we had to do is find a way to win and grind out and get a victory to move forward, and look forward to the game in Trinidad and show the people the quality of players we have and what we could do on a good pitch.
You coming back into the national team, your first game out since the injury. You know, what was the feeling like before the start of the game? How really felt?
Yeah, it's always a pleasure to represent in my country. You know, and I'm just happy to be back with the guys and training, and in no better way that we can get a victory, which I'm happy, and happy to be part of this organization and this team, and just looking forward to the next game.
How you felt out there today?
Yeah, I feel good. You know, not at my best now. You know, it's day by day trying to get back my confidence and get back my goals going, boots going. But, you know, with the grace of God, everything will be fine. And once I keep working hard, anything is possible.
Looking ahead to Tuesday's game, now a chance to play in front of the home crowd on home soil, and you need to get 3 points again.
Yeah, definitely. You know, we want to show the fans, the people who pay the money, for them to enjoy the game. You know, not just win, but win in style and a good manner. And go out there and show our country that, you know, we have what it takes to take us to the World Cup in Russia. And, you know, once we give the effort that we give today and even more, you know, is without a doubt we should come out victorious. I am Kevin Molino, Trinidad and Tobago midfielder, and I play for Orlando City. Follow the Soccer Warrior on ttfootball.org.